Happening at any given time.
That's what we do.
Ladies and gentlemen, the seats that are grouped in threes right behind the graduate seats on the floor are visitors as well, so if you'd like to sit down here, you can.
is a good one.
Thank you.
all graduates and male guests, please remove your work boards and hats.
Please sign this prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for allowing everyone gathered here today to celebrate this milestone in life. Thank you for being able to decide to sign your school despite the challenges the world right now. Thank you for all of our teachers and staff that helped us to reach this point, as well as the parents, mentors, and leaders to be able to be able to be who we are today. God, I pray that you would bless all the people who have supported us and helped us through the year. And God, I pray that you would bless the ceremony that you're about to undertake. God, thank you for all the people graduating today, for the memories we have all blessed each other with, for the lasting relationships that we have formed in this place, and for the things that we have learned we will take with us for our lives. Please bless this class of 2021, that with your blessing, we will come across the country and the world to be in our lives, and that you would bless us and be with us in all of our days. I pray this in your son's precious name. Amen.
Character, leadership, athletics. Among this accomplishment are National Career Tech Ed competitors, a state champion, collegiate athletes, and two national merit finalists.
Also know that than you always, no matter what. Last night, as I was watching students take roses to their family members, I noticed those roses weren't only going to biological family members, but lots of you have special mothers and special grandmothers who maybe aren't a part of your family, but they do know to take you in and nurture you and love you and continue to support you, because that's what family does. At this time, I would like to ask all of the parents of our graduates to please stand. If you are a parent of a graduate, please stand. You may stand to this day on my home graduate. Graduates, never before in history have there been a group of parents who have thought more about their kids, trained more for their kids, and advocated more for their kids than your parents have in this last year. They have homeschooled you against their will. They have checked back more than they ever thought they would check back to make sure that you were getting your assignments done. And they wanted this year, your senior year, to be the best year ever for you not to miss out on any opportunities or any experiences. And so your parents deserve a wonderful round of applause for their support.
Each year, the graduating class selects each honor. I feel very fortunate to live school with such a part, where if another teacher goes the extra mile, we should also be ourselves. I'd like to thank each and every teacher and the district today for the hours spent inside and outside the class helping us succeed. Without your efforts, none of us would stand here today, and my class is an alternative for me. Out of all our incredible faculty, there's one teacher who lives above me. He takes the time to ask every lesson to the students, to learn about us and create a fun and engaging academic environment. He has the ability to make the most mundane hours of the and every day I look forward to flight discussions and any other issues. We truly appreciate him not just for teaching for us, right, but as a disciple, a common flow, or a fascinating topic we discussed that day, but for how he guided us through life and all the valuable lessons he shared with me and us as we grew up. Seniors, faculty, friends, and family, please join me in delivering the hard work.
Another area of the school year is that of the circus.
Michael Dupuy. Christine Michelle Irwin. Lauren Nicole Irwin. Kimmy Faith Betts. Keely Marie Moore. Taylor Marie Newsall. Seth Michael Newman. Wayne Allen Wilkins. Johnny Edward Duffy. Taylor Galen Robert. Carly Faye Duncan. David Dwayne Newcomer. Taylor Tree Strode. Alexis Arden Parkinson. Renathan Taylor Austin. Lana Ray Fuzzy. Ewan Michael Smart. Jesse Wayne Fry. Ethan James Kingline. Alexander Stein Butler. Cordell Luke Donnell. Lorelai Elise Killhofer. Jody Marie Morrison. Serena Marie Lira. Vito Feeney. Haley Marie Tate. Whitney Jane Watson. Robin Lynn Kelly. Cassie Ann Gray. Aiden Levi Bethel. Danica Smith. Autumn Lee Sousley. Kirsten Brianne Holland. Riley J. Craig. Madeline Joanne Silver. Joshua Jeffrey Schnell. Tanner Robert Solberg. Alexander Henry Beard. Chase Allen Foles. Ken Wyatt Earl Cotto. Joshua Richard Curl. Gavin Eric Goodall. Trenton Levi Durham. Cy Daniel Gilder. Jake Lee Carter. Abigail Elizabeth Fordham. Tyra Elizabeth Cook. Emily Ann McFall. Alara Elizabeth Patterson. Donna Dakota Lauren Angelus. Isabella Naomi Rudolph. Kyla Shea Kingline. Caleb Andrew Schrader. Jonathan Robert Bell. Trevor Anthony Burns. William Scheller. Joshua Grant King. Paul Edward Earhart III. William Anthony Porter. William Bailey. Aiden Ray Knox.
Yeah.
Taylor Grace Snow. Tristan Cooper Beatty. Kaylin Lynn Hilton. Elizabeth Danielle Ellis. Kenzie Kate Russell. Seth William Cantrell. Kate Jill Donahue. Yizong Lane. John Michael Lewis. Ian Arcee Hearn. Kirja Carr Thane. Rebecca Lynn James. Riley Nicole Brewer. Hayden Kaimani Lane Lowe. Carmen Rosalie Ray. Ryan Everett Patterson. Dennis Sean Christian. Brooke Kiana Deal. Adelia Julie Perez. Lily Ann Dodge. Brittany Ann May. Lynn Swift. Ian Matthew Gordon. Tiffany Renee Rusher. Sarah Ann Lash Goldberg. Harley Robert Keller. James William Duncan. Mikey Victoria Carson. Tori Ray Bradley. Corey Lane Bradford. Adam Thomas Bannister. Zachary Devon Howard.
by the authority invested in me as Board President, I proudly proclaim this, the 2021 class as graduate of Gravette High School.
Thank you.
to use this lane as we down here. The graduates should be out in the courtyard of the South Side Building.